Congratulations on passing your PPL exam. Hopefully that's the first of many steps. Your PPL allows you to fly recreationally and begin to build up your flight. Let's go back to headquarters and review the special. As you can see, the career journey of a pilot can take many different paths. As I said earlier, your PPL is the first step, allowing you to fly recreationally and perform first flight missions, taking people on tours around the local area. On this map, you can see all the missions currently available to you. There's one mission currently available, so
Michael Jackson again. Right, let's go. Oh, wait a minute. Was that me? No, that's some person. Some weird person. Alright, let's get down and get these off. Get the thing off. Get the doodah off. And let's get in. Right, stress boarding.
Ready for boarding, Hannah.
Roger that.
Oh, that's the grandfather. That's Hannah and that's the grandfather. That's a bit strange. Okay, well, I don't mind Hannah being there, but this grandfather doesn't look old enough. That's Hannah, that's the grandfather. Oh, maybe he does. Yeah, in a way. Right, let's control E.
Looks like a perfect day for flying, Captain. Captain, please welcome aboard Lauren and her granddad. We've been meaning to arrange this ride over the place for a while. Now's the perfect chance to do it with you. Seatbelt fastened? Then you're all set. Let's do it.
Well, who's Hannah? Where's Hannah then? Oh, that's Lauren. That's Lauren. Where's Hannah? I don't know. Right, so now it's taxi. Oh.
Echo Golf. So
those eyes are a bit.
Cessna Golf. Popping. Sierra Victim Like Sierra is taxiing to runway 07.
Ah, so it's the other taxiway this time.
So happy to be flying with you today, Captain. I'm Lauren.
Hey there, I'm Tom. It's so great hanging out with you today. By hanging out, I mean flying.
Right, his eyes aren't moving, his mouth isn't moving, so this has broken all immersion. I want a refund for this.
Are we going?
Oh no, I entered the runway without announcing. Oh, I'm such an idiot. Oopsie. So it wants me to taxi this long way around. Okay, I can do that. Let's get the second screen on. Okay. So taxi around here. Very limp windsock. Oh no, I'm now on the grass. I'm going to get told off for that as well. Oh, this is terrible, people. Oh, it says we can enter. Really? Okay, well, there's nothing on final. No. Oh, she's looking at me. Okay. Okay, I can enter on anything. Right, let's take off then. Okay. Five knots. And let's rotate. Climb rate 75.
Hey, this is something else.
Yeah, it certainly is. I want to see Lauren a bit better. Okay, that's too slow. There she is. Alright, it's not actually allowed to fly over these houses. That breaks the rules, but never mind. Lauren doesn't know that, so it's all good. Right, let's turn this way then. So we can head towards Falkland. Is that a Falkland Palace, or what is it? Okay. Kind of weird. Why would you need to turn like this and then turn like that? I don't know. Right, how high does it want me to fly? I don't know. There's the airfield. Continue the climb. I'm going way too fast for this climb, but maybe I need to level off shortly. Maybe I'll just level off at 1,400.
We'll share the pics on our socials. It's gonna blow some minds.
A bit of a contrived sentence there, never mind. I don't think the grandfather's gonna share the pics on his socials, because he doesn't know what socials are. Oh, Lauren. I think your grandfather's more modern than he is. Okay, so about 1400, that's good. Sorry, Lauren, I'm bumping you around a little bit, but landscapes look quite nice. Oh, is there animals down there? I think it might be sheep.
Relax, Lauren. You're gripping the seat so hard you're going to break your hand.
Speak then, Lauren. Oh, just don't ignore your grandfather.
Look, the rooftops here. Beautiful.
Right, well, there aren't any
rooftops. Below looks so tiny.
Yeah, but there are no rooftops. Really? Wow, this is cool. What hill is this? This looks very pretty. Okay, oh, which way do I go now? Do I go left or right? Guess I go this way, I don't know. That wants me to go down to 1200 feet. Oh, look at that. Oh, that's cool. 1200 feet, fine, can do that. Stay below 87 knots, oh, because it's sightseeing. And now we get music. Oh, that's quite cool, actually. It's quite immersive in a way. And we'll fly around Falkland. Actually, this is quite... Oh, I quite like
this.
We're
going too fast. I expected flying to be more like meditation.
Okay, Lauren, just... This is my first mission, so just... Button your neck. Wind up. Wind your neck in. Oh, there's Falkland, I see. So I'm below 87, that's good. So I'm showing her around this village. Watching the speed though, I'm trying to stay at 1200. Okay, watching there. That's cool though. Are you happy to see Falkland, Lauren? I like the music, that's quite cool.
I didn't imagine such a view. You really got us up close and personal.
I certainly did, Lauren. This is quite cool, in a way. So I'm trying to not to go too slow here, but I don't want to go too fast because I'll lose points.
And... Last but not least, thanks for showing us that.
Oh, Lauren, my absolute pleasure. It's okay. Man, where do I go now? I'm surely going to need to climb again. Going to have to probably climb up to 1400 feet. Hi Lauren, your eyes are a bit odd. Okay, let's see, I think we're actually breaking the rules of the air here because we're... less than 500 feet above a person, vessel, vehicle, or structure. So I think I'm not actually taking off or landing, so yeah, I'm confused. Oh, the downwind 45. Well, we don't do that in the UK, do we? Oh, we do an overhead, standard overhead joint in these sort of airfields. This is ridiculous. Lauren, what are you making me do? Lauren, stop it, please.
Too bad Granny didn't want to come with us. I'm so happy to live this with you.
To live this with you? Is that like a weird Gen Z way of speaking in America? To live this with you? That makes no sense.
Are you okay, Lauren? Ready to give it a go again?
Totally doing it again. Sign me up.
But your lips aren't moving.
You made our day, Captain.
I can't actually really fly people whose lips don't move. It's against my personal principles. Bit bumpy up here. But look at that, it's pretty, isn't it? I love Fife. Fife is gorgeous. Beautiful countryside. Okay, so I see now. So I need to go through here. Do this, and we'll head onto the downwind leg. Okay. I quite enjoyed that, actually, in a way. So, there's the airfield with downwind now. Let's get our power back, let's get into VFE, and we should get one stage of flaps. Okay, get one stage of flaps like here. A bit more power on, we're going to base leg now. Oh, I need to press this to connect to the airport via ATC, oopsie. And then announce position, about to turn base. I'm going to lose marks for that, aren't I? Oh, here we go.
Echo Golf Papa Juliet Traffic Cessna Golf. Sierra Victor Mike Sierra 2 miles west 1,200 feet inbound to land runway 07.
Oh, she's got like a hybrid American and British accent. That was a little bit strange. Okay. 25.5 miles. Let's watch the speed. Let's get down to 65 knots, then we'll go full stage of flap here. Okay, counteract that force. Okay, let's start our turn onto final. Oh, way too slow now. And we're going to announce our landing. That's on final.
Juliet Traffic Cessna Golf. Sierra Victor Mike Sierra is on final runway 07 to land.
See, that last syllable was American accent. That's strange. Bit slow. I enjoyed that. I hope Lauren did. Yeah, I think she did, looking at her. Get ready to stop. Well, a bit of a bounce there. I don't think I'm going to do well in
so
scoring.
Smooth.
Oh, she likes how smooth it was, which is good. I thought it was a bit bumpy, really, but never mind. Oh, that was interesting. Right, so we'll get to this hold short position here. We should actually be past this line, so actually that... That's wrong. I think that's programmed wrongly. Let's get the flaps up. Oh, I have to announce taxiing to parking. That's so silly. Why
would I
do it like that? Let's look at
golf.
The guy again.
Sierra Victor Mike Sierra is taxiing to parking.
Okay. And here we go. Here's a plane with no levitating plane. I like that. Good. People waiting for me. Probably waiting for Hannah. To Lauren, I mean.
No,
really.
Easy to impress the locals, but I see they're smiling. That's cool. Well done.
Well, you're not local with an accent like that, are you? Anyway, let's do Control Shift E and let's get rid of this. Can I look from the outside? Yep. Okay. Oh, right, now let's see my score. This is my first ever mission. I don't think I did that well. What? A? Oh, a B. Oh, let's see my... Yeah, 75% for radio... Radio communication, 75%. Flight smoothness, 100, that's good. Sightseeing quality, landing smoothness. Okay, A? So I've got an A. Oh, that's good, that's good. Right, well, it's good. Oh, my reputation is preceding me. I am on a new level. This is so cool.
Nice work completing your first mission.
Thank you, Scott.
Continue building your flight hours by completing more missions, and you'll be ready to move on to your CPL in no time.
Okay, whatever you say. Well, that was good. Shall I do one more mission? Let's do one more mission.
Here's all the first flight missions available right now. Take your pick which one you want to tackle next.
Oh, okay. Next, right, okay. Arrived with local resident around Newport on Tay. Nice stroll over at Pitlockery with Mark. This is really quite cool, isn't it? This is really cool. David wants to... No, is that the same Laura? I don't know. Let's go to Pitlockery with Mark. So they're gonna... Right, magical day with his brother. Okay. Okay, that could be quite cool. Let's accept the mission. Right, second mission. Let's go. Okay, I'm in the grass today. Okay. Right, let's do this thing. Dum de dum de dum de dum de dum. Oops. Da 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 da. Oh no. Ah, let's get in. Okay, this effort looks interesting. I don't know about this. Okay, request boarding. Come on, Mark and your brother.
Paul, initiate boarding.
Roger that.
Oh, they look a bit strange. There they are. Okay. Both in the back this time. Interesting. Control E, let's do it. So you can skip all these
finally
steps.
Finally a chance to share what flying is all about, Captain. For today's flight, you're taking Mark, one of our friends and his brother, over Pitlochry. Have your passengers fastened their seatbelts? Then you're good to go. Engine started. Let's go.
I don't know. Right, that's the next taxi.
Echo Golf Quebec India Traffic Cessna Golf.
It wants me.
X-ray Whiskey Oscar is taxiing to runway 13.
Oh no, it wants me to taxi up here. Look at this. Okay. I might have to skip to take off. Oh, look at this taxi route.
So happy to be flying with you today, Captain. I'm Mark.
Yeah, but I need to concentrate on not crashing.
I'm David, Mark's brother. I can't believe we'll be up there in a few minutes. Can't wait.
But I need to get up here, though, first. That's the problem, Mark and David. Can't do it. Right, out and let's skip the taxi. That is very silly. Is that going to lose me some points? I don't know. Right, let's announce my takeoff. It's quite foggy out there.
Echo Golf Quebec, India, traffic Cessna Golf. X-ray Whiskey Oscar taking off runway 13 departure to the south.
Okay. Right, is it this way? Like this? Runway 13, okay, let's just do it. Wow, it's getting quite foggy, a bit scary. Okay, what, eh? What's it doing? Where's 55 knots? Oh no, where's 55 knots? Come on, people. I'm going to have to just go now, aren't I? Oh my goodness, this is a difficult mission. Yeah, well, it was a rush because I nearly crashed, didn't I? Alright, so which direction am I going now? I don't see anything. Oh, you've got to be kidding. And aircraft entered in a cloud. Well, because you said... Oh, this is ridiculous, people. So where do I go next?
Look at the sky. It's like cloud surfing, literally.
Oh, I see. Then I have to come back this way, right? This is very strange. Okay. I think this is a bit of a dodgy weather conditions, really. Oh, I see, so it wants me to get above this little temperature inversion layer. Okay, I can do that.
Relax, Mark. You're gripping the seat so hard you're going to break your hand.
So they all use the same line. Interesting. Okay, where's the airfield? I don't know. Oh, is that it? Down there. There it is. You can see some planes. Yep. There they are, the little beasts. Okay, scary.
Definitely a bucket list moment.
Oh. My flaps... Eh? Is it... Were my flaps down? What? I don't know. Oh, that never. What? That's ridiculous. No, I don't think I'm going to do very well on this one.
I know we're off the ground, but it's not bad at all.
That doesn't make any sense. I know we're off the ground, but it's not bad at all. Sobo thought that was a good line? I do not know. Right, am I still meant to be in a climb over these hills? I think so, in a way. So, thankfully just 2.5 miles from Pitlochry now, because...
Remember the spot, bro? This is where you fell and messed up your new shoes. Mom was so mad at you.
Mom?
Good old times.
No, it would be Mum, because we were Scotland people. So I could skip to flight seeing, but surely that would lose me some points, because I wouldn't be... Oh, I don't know. I do not know.
And this is the streets. Look at that.
It's amazing. I recognize everything down there.
What? Like, just random hills? Okay. Okay, interesting. What? Oh, really? Which way do I go? Left or right? I don't think it matters, does it? I'll go left. Set a speed of 87 knots, right? It wants me to be 1487 knots. I can try that. Let's do some good... I think I'm going to lose points on the sightseeing again. Right, I need to get my speed right back. Maybe I think I was actually going to lower one stage of flaps just to help me get that speed back, and then we'll get some power back on. Right, here's Pitlochry, people. But I do like it when it adds this little bit of music on. That's quite cool. Yeah, been to Pitlock Bay. That's cool.
It's our holiday house over here. It's been ages.
Well, how would you not know?
Are you sure? Too bad. I think I missed it.
Right, am I going to...
Call me corny, but I'll treasure this memory with you all my life.
Well, you're quite old, so I don't know how long that's going to last, but anyway. Well, this is quite good. I'm roughly about 1,400 feet.
The world's at our feet.
Nice music, though. In a way. Not bad. Okay, frame rate going a little bit dodgy now.
Everything looks better from up here.
Yeah, because you can't see the feral youth gangs down there. Alright, flight paths connect by ATC. Let's do that. Get the flaps back up again. Let's get over this hill. Alright, let's announce position.
Echo Golf, Quebec, India, traffic Cessna Golf. X-ray Whiskey Whiskey Oscar 5 miles southeast 1,700 feet inbound to land runway 13.
Okay.
500.
Do I have to do a downwind approach? Oh, look at the detail on that hill,
we
not very good over there on the right.
With you, Captain. No one in the family would understand us. It'd be like a secret code just for us.
Oh, that's really funny. Excuse me. So it's very, very gamified, this experience, but that looks cool, look, in a way. Quite like that. Oh, sometimes the frame rate is going a bit poor. I think it's probably to do with streaming new stuff in, new content in, maybe. My internet isn't very fast. That could be part of the reason, I don't know. So where's the airfield? Can't see it. Downwind entry.
Back to reality, folks.
Oh,
hey,
what?
Did you enjoy
like,
it, Mark?
Oh,
ready
I'm going to practically smash into this hill.
Whenever
and look
you
at the
do it again, I'm ready.
Look at the detail
you
on it. It's awful.
Day,
okay, well, he wants me to fly like that. Oh, this is a bit unrealistic, should we say. Don't think I would be doing this sort of entry to this pattern at all, this circuit. Okay, look, see, look, he wants me to fly right down here. Well, that's quite exhilarating, look. Ah, oh, now we're getting the music again, that's good. Hold on, they want me to land downwind from where I landed before, that's weird. I don't know. Not sure. Let's get one stage of flaps down. At 75 knots. Let's speed up a little bit. Okay, so runway's down there, okay. Speed is good. Okay, runway's down there. I should really be doing a radio call, shouldn't I? I'm going to press that button, see what happens. Nothing. going a bit fast. Guys, don't speak now because I'm busy. Second stage of flaps. Oopsie. I broke VFE, I bust the speed. That's true, he is right. There. Final stage of flaps. Right, I need to... It's not letting me report my final. Okay, weird. Tried. Okay, speed is good. Using more power. Final that way, eh? That makes no sense. No, and final that way, that... What is these things doing? It's not even letting me do radio calls. Okay. So smooth. Okay, I can do the whole short line, no problem. Okay. Good. Taxi to parking.
Echo Golf,
oh,
Quebec,
are you serious?
Golf. X-ray up. Whiskey Whiskey Oscar is taxiing to parking.
Okay, I'll try. The daisies are moving, that's cool. Good daisies, clever daisies. Right, seriously? Up here, okay. Taxi up here, okay, here we go. Right. Oh, and then park up here. Really? Really? Well, it worked in a way. Okay, I'm full power now. Oh, I'm a full power. Right, I know what to do. Do this and then... What? Does it think I hit a tree or something like that? Aircraft crashed. Absolute nonsense. What do I do now? Oh, I see. Well, let's just park here, shall we? Parking stand. Thank you. Oh, really? Oh, this is ridiculous. Unbelievable.
Always cool to see your own region from a new perspective. Looks like they enjoyed it. That was a great flight seeing session. Cool.
No, he's looking like he didn't enjoy it anyway, in a way. Alright, come on then. Okay. Crazy. Gonna lose a lot of points for this. Flight smoothness. Sightseeing quality was better. Landing. Some mistake. Also, no bonus because of mistakes. Okay, I got you. Skip the bonus. Got a B for that one. Well, it's not the end of the world. Level 3. Excellent.
You've built up enough flight hours to be eligible to take your CPL.
Well, what if I want to do more missions?
If you pass your CPL, you can begin to get paid for successful...